She recently relocated to the United Arab Emirates after England implemented its third nationwide, and Gabby Allen proved she's certainly mixing business with pleasure as she enjoyed a beach trip in Dubai. In sizzling Instagram images, the Love Island star, 29, left little to the imagination in tiny bikinis, amid rumors she's claiming coronavirus furlough cash. The fitness instructor turned up the heat as she hit the sandy shores in an orange two-piece, complete with a plunging top and a barely there thong. Blonde beauty Gabby later slipped into a white swimwear set as she continued to top up her tan in the earlier this month, The Sun reported that Love Islanders such as Gabby and Olivia and Alex Bowen are claiming furlough cash for their businesses, despite raking in millions since leaving the show. The companies ran by the stars, who featured on the show in 2017 and 2016, all appear on a list of employers using taxpayer money published by the government. The publication reports Gabby's company is claiming government cash for amusement and recreation activities any eligible business can claim for taxpayer money from the scheme to help pay staff wages while the pandemic and national lockdowns continue. The Liverpudlian, who has been living in the United Arab Emirates in recent months as Sir Bill Brandon Meyer's business is based there, is thought to worth around 1.3 meters. She has worked on a number of projects since leaving the villa, including Shape Up Fitness, which included live workouts, and a book which was released in 20. The dancer often shares ad posts on Instagram promoting other exercise brands as well as videos of her own work. The TV personality recently took to social media to explain why she had relocated to the reality star hotspot of Dubai amid the Gabby wrote back in January, "Hey guys, just to let you know, we made the decision to fly out to Dubai as my boyfriend's business is based here and luckily allows us. We were both fit to travel with negative PCR tests for COVID-19. I wanted to come on here and acknowledge this to my followers as it was a difficult decision. I really hope you can understand that it was an opportunity I had to take." Mail Online contacted representatives for Olivia and Alex, Gabby and Kim for a comment.